Every day we are in contact with microscopic pathogens that could do serious harm to our bodies. Yet we contain one of the most effective defenses in the universe. Most of the time they go unnoticed, but there they are, silently saving our lives every day. Even when we are ill and develop a fever, this is an attempt made by the immune system to preserve homeostasis so that they can use all of our necessary energies into fighting the battle against illness.